How to make blue dye. There are two ways to create blue dye. The first way is to place a cornflower in a crafting table. This will output one blue dye.
The second way is to place a lapis lazuli in a crafting table. This will also output one blue dye.
And there you have it.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more Minecraft tips and tricks.
Happy crafting!